Russian police have arrested dozens of opposition activists and the leader of the liberal Yabloko party during demonstrations in Moscow. Those taking part said it wasn't an unsanctioned gathering. Rather, they were holding individual protests to mark Constitution Day.